Paul, what about the strain on our resources?
Europe has been ravaged by its open-door refugee policy. Sweden is now the rape capital of the world, and Germany isn't far behind. Why? Most of these refugees from the Middle East and North Africa happen to be military-aged men that are incapable of fighting for their country, but plenty capable of molesting and attacking Europeans. Do you lock your doors? Is it because you hate the people outside? No, it's because you love the people inside. That's why doors have locks, citizens have guns, and countries have borders. I'm so fed up with the melting pot excuse. When visiting someone's home, you follow his or her rules, not your own. Our laws, not Sharia. Our language, not press 2 for English. People from all over the world flood over here. We don't flood over there. Get the point? I'm German, Norwegian, and a little Irish, but above all, I'm American. Are you?
And in conclusion, may I please remind you that
true diversity is diversity of thought, not diversity of color. I don't see color.
Amber, reply.
You don't see color. So what are you doing at traffic lights?
Between me and you, I think everyone's a little bit racist sometimes. Doesn't mean we go around committing hate crimes. Look around and you will find no one's really colorblind. Maybe it's a fact we all should face.
Judgments like who to hire or who to buy a newspaper from.
No.
No, just little judgments like thinking that Mexican bus boys should learn to speak goddamn English.
Right. Make America great again means being able to say God bless America loudly and proudly. Call me old-fashioned, but I still...